Point Brewery. Celebration. Helping out with all the VIPs. Celestial, False Idol, of course Turning Point, Martin House. There's a ton of different breweries here. And it's a pretty cool environment. Here in just a minute, I'm gonna be able to take you back inside of the brewery. And you can see all the different things they have to offer. Take a tour of the actual brewery.
What's that?
YouTubing.
Well, these are all our age barrels. All different dates. We're looking at about $5,000 a barrel.
Rocking the Kojak shirt.
Getting a tour from Kojak. Hey, you can't miss this.
Oh, that's malt.
Yep.
Wheat.
It's pretty simple.
Yeah. Yep. It's not that good.
What we did, the first barrel we did it, we had a tap that we tapped into it, uh-huh. And we did taste it. Yeah. Yeah. And this is the first cooler we started off with. Well, they got all cakes in here now. We've moved all the package next door, right?
I'm sorry?
All the package beer went next door, right?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
This used to have a lot of package beer in it.
Definitely glad to have
a
cooler over
there
now.
Oh, yeah, I know. I've been in that one, too. Now, they used to use paper labels.
Yeah.
But that's still a paper label. This is a Dream Pop. Then they went to, now they've got painted just like.
Oh. Okay, so this is how the caps go on. Huh. Oh, excuse me.
Explosion. You took the big Smarties out of a Smarties thing and made a beer out of it.
Yeah, that's exactly what this kind of tastes like.
So, it's like they're, like, I guess it's like shipping, receiving cooler, huh?
Yeah,
like
you pay for the beer, you buy a case for like $220.
That's the way it was at Myrtle. When I was traveling to Utah, it's about $200 a case.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. Hey, don't trap me in a beer cooler like this.
We're only way out is to drink our way out.
I went by the store earlier and Chris tried to lock me in the humidor. I said, yeah, lock me in the humidor overnight.
There won't be a cigar left.
Check it out. Show the consequence. Say you know that. Use the evidence. Brace it around. There goes my hero. Watch your messy go.
There goes my hero. He's on a